3. Strengthen the integrity education and the construction of a culture of integrity. 3. 加强诚信教育与诚信文化建设。 Integrity education and the construction of honesty culture are important ways to lead the members of society to be honest and self-disciplined and to enhance the moral literacy of members of society. It is an important part of the construction of the socialist core value system.
诚信教育与诚信文化建设是引领社会成员诚信自律、提升社会成员道德素养的重要途径，是社会主义核心价值体系建设的重要内容。一、
popularizing integrity education，
一、普及诚信教育。
Taking the construction of the socialist core value system, cultivating and practicing the core values of socialism as the foundation, with integrity education running through the whole process of civic moral construction and spiritual civilization creation.
以建设社会主义核心价值体系，培育和践行社会主义核心价值观为根本，将诚信教育贯穿公民道德建设和精神文明创建全过程。
Promote the construction of civic morality, strengthen social morality, professional ethics, family virtues and personal moral education, inherit Chinese traditional virtues, carry forward the new era of the times, and form a good society throughout, being honest and trustworthy, and seeing forgiveness as a norm.
推进公民道德建设工程，加强社会公德、职业道德、家庭美德和个人品德教育，传承中华传统美德，弘扬时代新风，在全社会形成以诚实守信为荣，以建立妄议维持的良好风尚。
Further enrich the content of integrity education in all types of education and training.
在各级各类教育和培训中进一步充实诚信教育内容。
Vigorously carry out credit publicity and popularize education into institutions, enter enterprises, enter schools, enter communities, enter villages, and enter family activities.
大力开展信用宣传普及教育进机关、进企业、进学校、进社区、进村屯、进家庭活动。
We will build a good moral environment and advocate patriotic,professional, honest, friendly and other values and ethics, conduct mass ethics appraisal activities, analyze and comment on the lack of credibility and non-credit, and guide people to be honest and trustworthy, and obey the ethics.
建好用好道德讲堂，倡导爱国、敬业、诚信、友善等价值理念和道德规范，开展群众道德评议活动，对诚信缺失、不讲信用现象进行分析评议，引导人们诚实守信，尊德守礼。二、
strengthening the construction of a culture of integrity.
二、加强诚信文化建设。
Promote a culture of integrity.
弘扬诚信文化。
Taking members of the society as the means, using honesty and propaganda as a means, and taking honesty education as the career, vigorously advocating honesty and ethics, promoting the traditional culture of the Chinese nation, which is positive, honest and trustworthy.And the contractual spirit of the modern market economy, forming a spirit of integrity and practice, the social style of integrity.
以社会成员为对象，以诚信宣传为手段，以诚信教育为载体，大力倡导诚信道德规范，弘扬中华民族积极向善、诚实守信的传统文化和现代市场经济的契约精神，形成崇尚诚信、践行诚信的社会风尚。
Establish a good example of integrity.
树立诚信典型。
Give full play to the propaganda and guidance role of television, radio, newspapers, internet and other media. Combine moral model selection and integrity creation activities in various industries. Establish a model of social integrity. Enable members of society to learn from role models.Catch up with goals, and make honesty and trustworthiness become the conscious pursuit of the whole society.
充分发挥电视、广播、报纸、网络等媒体的宣传引导作用，结合道德模范评选和各行业诚信创建活动，树立社会诚信典范，使社会成员学有榜样、敢有目标，使诚实守信成为全社会的自觉追求。
In-depth development of the integrity theme activities.
深入开展诚信主题活动。
Step by step, focus on the organization of integrity activities week, quality month, safe production month, integrity business promotion month, 三五 learning 类风 activity day, 三一五 international consumption the rights and interests protection day, the 614 credit record care day, the 124 national legal publicity day and other public welfare activities, highlighting the theme of integrity and creating a harmonious social atmosphere.
有步骤, 有重点的组织开展诚信活动周, 质量月, 安全生产月, 诚信新商宣传月 三五学雷锋活动日, 三一五国际消费者权益保护日, 614信用记录关爱日, 124全国法治宣传日等公益活动, 突出诚信主题, 营造诚信和谐的社会氛围,
vigorously carry out special governance on credit issues in key industry sectors.
大力开展重点行业领域诚信问题专项治理,
We will carry out in-depth special education and governance activities in outstanding areas of ethics, carry out special governance in the field of industry where the problem of a lack of integrity is outstanding, and the need for integrity construction is urgently needed, and resolutely correct the evil spirits of using power for personal gain, fraud, harming others, and establishing an industry integrity.
深入开展道德领域突出问题专项教育和治理活动, 针对诚信缺失问题突出, 诚信建设需求迫切的行业领域开展专项治理, 坚决纠正以权谋私, 造假欺诈, 见利忘义, 损人利己的歪风邪气, 树立行业诚信风尚。 3.
Accelerate the training of credit professionals.
3. 加快信用专业人才培养,
strengthen the professional construction of credit management disciplines,
加强信用管理学科专业建设,
credit management is listed as an emerging and key discipline that is urgently needed for national economic system reform and social governance development. It supports qualified universities to set up credit management majors or offer related courses, and establishes credit management research directions in postgraduate training.
把信用管理列为国家经济体制改革与社会治理发展急需的新兴重点学科, 支持有条件的高校设置信用管理专业或开设相关课程, 在研究生培养中开设信用管理研究方向,
conduct research on credit theory, credit management, credit technology, credit standards, and credit policies.
开展信用理论, 信用管理, 信用技术, 信用标准, 信用政策等方面研究,
strengthen vocational training and professional evaluation of credit management,
加强信用管理职业培训与专业考评,
establish and improve the credit management vocational training and professional evaluation system,
建立健全信用管理职业培训与专业考评制度,
promote credit management vocational qualification training and cultivate a professional team of credit management,
推广信用管理职业资格培训, 培养信用管理专业化队伍,
promote and strengthen the exchange and training of credit practitioners and credit management personnel, and provide human resources support for the construction of social credit system.
促进和加强信用从业人员、信用管理人员的交流与培训, 为社会信用体系建设提供人力资源支撑。